If you watched CTV News, you were there for breaking news.
Chopper 9 is over the fire now.
When a Port Moody sawmill went up in flames.
The smoke is blanketing surrounding areas with a thick haze.
You saw.
It's a criminal action.
Affordable housing protesters taken to jail.
7 people were arrested.
And you paid a bittersweet farewell.
Every kind of special moment in my life has definitely got a tragically hip tune playing in the background.
To an iconic Canadian band. For local breaking news, count on CTV News Vancouver.